As at many other companies, Microsoft products have a large number of dashboards that report on reliability and performance metrics. And I was being told that one of my metrics was suddenly failing. Like, it normally was passing at around 99.9%, and it just started to plummet. And some investigation showed that, oh, this problem was not so much a problem in the product as it was a way in which the metric was being calculated. And so we made some fixes, changed the way we calculated the metric to handle some of these edge cases that were slipping through. And I updated the new formulas, and the metric shot up to 100%, which was good in the fact that it meant that we were no longer reporting those edge cases as failures because they were actually being handled. But it also made me suspicious because I learned that a metric that is consistently at 100% has a good chance of being broken. One of my colleagues said that he actually spent a lot of his time looking at tests that passed at 100% and never reported a failure. And he said that in his experience, every single one of them was either a test that did nothing or which never worked. And so I was kind of nervous because my metric is now reporting 100%. But then I zoomed in a little more, added a couple more significant digits, and it wasn't 100%, it was 99.997, and so good. There were still a few failures out there. It wasn't 100%, it was actually, I actually felt good. This is a weird case where you sort of want your metric to go down a little bit.